don't really know where to start. What happened this week? So I came back from a stage. Hi guys, and welcome to TMT, 2 Minutes Tuesday. Right now I'm standing outside of a hotel, I think, waiting for Lady Teresa. Today I'm filming with Stitt's phone. I'm not sure how to do it properly. So this week, so it is all about being this, feeling our own energy, reconnecting to ourselves. And people have talked a lot about that. Right now it's the time of the dragon. The dragon energy is blossoming out like rah. And I don't really know. It feels as if people are meant to take this step into themselves. Not to be egoistic, but to go into themselves so they can bring themselves to this world. And personally for me, it has been funny coming back to Hungary. I literally love all these people on the street who's just sitting and being really grumpy, you know? But it makes me happy. And what is important is to share what we are, more than being influenced of what is around us. So find that smile inside of you and share it out. Another thing I noticed was my thoughts have shifted. Even that I have this crazy stomach pain, I don't know what it is. I think it has something to do with the beings from the tunnels. But I still wake up and I feel I'm so grateful for life. And I'm so grateful for all the people within it, and I'm so grateful that we can live here on Earth together. Some people have been talking about lately that we need to tap out in the right way so we don't reincarnate on Earth, and I feel like, but I know I'm not going back, but I would like to go back. Oh, 2 minutes up. Doeg!
I think they call this planet Earth.